is time. Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. We're back. And yeah, last time we continued off the Snow Peak where we got attacked by an invader. And we found more graces and whatnot. And the Rivers of Blood Katana. And for some really and then we found the fire giant. Why is there a dog? But yeah, we found the fire giant and whatnot. So yeah. Now we are here. So I'm gonna get my blade up for a bit. Let's see if this will do. Cause yeah, this fight so far is kinda kicked my ass a bit, but we've gotten to the second phase before. I don't know how to dodge that attack. I think I'm just gonna have to deal with it. I am doing so bad this attempt. Oh, emergency. That was some BS. The avalanche move is annoying. Because I don't know when to fucking. I feel like it's only dodgeable and not on horse, but. So that doesn't seem like it's made for non horse users. I'm gonna give it one more try and I'm gonna pull out my ashes. I also got to the second phase and died instantly. I don't know how, but I just died. Look at that. Just because my horse is I think I know when I can pull out my back to use this part. Which by due command will be annoying. But yeah, that one move he does where he sticks his thing on the ground is not. Thank you. seems like his hands. Should attack his hands, obviously. He's a wrestler. Yeah, I'm getting out of that. So whenever he's doing that, it's run for your fucking life. You got this, McTeer. You can help me with this fight. Yeah, I'll let them get away from me. Don't worry. I'll get these balls away. Oh my gosh. It's like a volcano. See that? Cooperation. Because me and you. I'll just try to fly. Why are you using fire? Dragon is a fucking thing. I don't know. Oh shit! He's... Mimic Tear is insane, dude! I'm getting away from that. Alright, Mimic Tear, it's time. Let's go, Mimic Tear. Remembrance of the Fire Giant. That was a really cool fight. I didn't like getting my ass whooped for like the first few times on the first phase. I think I probably, you know, like I said, I don't like summoning the, what is it? I don't like summoning, but like, I'll like me because I'm not a very good Souls player, obviously. Though there were some few bosses that I got through without using the need for summons, but. Other than that, I feel like bosses like Morgoth, for example, I could've... Especially Morgoth, honestly. Morgoth shouldn't have gotten that suffering from two summons and me. Honestly, we could probably get another level because the amount of rooms that we have. Oh yeah. Let's just go ahead and turn in some runes before I start crying, because I think soon we're going to say goodbye to Melina. Unless if I can sacrifice myself. That's unfortunate. Just need to make sure. So, one more. Nice! So let's put it into dexterity now. Mimic Tier went insane at that bleed damage. Sometimes Mimic Tier is not great, like for the first phase, but when there's like second phase, he can shine in parts, he can shine, dude. Anyways, so here we are. Oh. Let's play it safe. Let's not get the horse or something. Wow. That's fire. To think that we started with a shield and used twin blade. Now I'm here with a wheel with a katana. Oh well. I still love using twin blade. I'll probably put some more juice into it. Just for now, this is my highest damaging weapon, so. I feel like I might be fine with the endurance I have now, but like I still feel like I might need more. I don't know. Some weapons I love using. Oh yeah, I'm able to use Morgott's weapon now, aren't I? Right? I am. What does it do? Oh. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's a cool weapon right there. Yes, touch grace. We need fucking more grace. Alright. Despair, oh despair, visions of God. Seek lovable sort. Oh, fuck me. We're recording. Melina, please don't. But I could sacrifice myself, right? I mean, there's already that.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair. And death, indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Is there no option for me to just sacrifice myself so you can live on? Though everyone wants me to become Elden Lord. Ronnie wants me to as well. I've also noticed that for quests of Ronnie's, that is mainly for like sorcery and stuff that benefits sorcerers, that quest did not benefit me much. Unfortunate. But I got a cool sword out of it. Other than that though, god damn. I like Melina though. Originally I thought she would actually ditch me and whatnot, but nah. She still wanted me to become the Lord. Ah, oh, Melina. Why?
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment. Shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Sucks. Alright, where are we now? Somewhere we should not be. And yet here we are. In the fog. Ah, sacrifice. Didn't expect suffering. Smithing stone eight. Crumbling Fathom Azula. Oh, wow. You're that far, are we? Real quick, though we don't have a grace. Oh, we can't teleport there. Shit. No. Oh. No joy ahead. I mean, that's a fucking tornado. Dive ahead, therefore praise for jumping. Oh boy, here I go killing again. Grace found. I just need more sweet stuff. 5. Be wary of dragon. Oh god. I see the fucking dragon. Stone. There are a lot of 8s here. I'll eventually have to find the bell bearings for each fucking one. Oh shit. Should have. which you see is the other one that's gonna come from. Oh. Here as a nice. Dragons here. Come away from me. Whatever is down here. So that's what they do. I'm blighted. Or they grow a tree in me. Didn't know I became Rolk. Fucking first witness. Alright, I'll be back because I'm gonna check out what the other side is. So thank you so much for coming by. It's a lovely day of Elden Ring. We'll continue in the crumbling Phantom Azula. Or Azula. See what's left for us in here. Thank you all so much for coming by on this lovely day. Peace, peeps.